السلام عليكم. If you have patient of TIA and want to know the stroke risk, you have a score called ABCD2 score. A is H. If the patient more than 60 years, you take 1 point. B is blood pressure. If the patient blood pressure equal or more than 140/90, we'll take 1 point. C is clinical picture. If the patient has weakness, you take 2 points. If they has speech, no weakness, it take 1 point. D is diabetes, take 1. And D also is duration. If more than 1 hour, take 2. If the less than 1 hour, take 1. So if you have number from 1 to 3 is mild risk, and from 4 to 5 is moderate risk, and from 6 to 7 is high risk, and this patient need to admission. Thank you very much.